I only work part-time. It is a real struggle. I have two children, and trying to find childcare which will cover the hours and cover the costs that I can afford is very hard.